At this morning's hearing, Judge Marshall made it clear that she was not pleased with the Department of Mental Health, but at the same time, she was not displeased enough to impose a receivership, opting instead for a third-party management team made up of the two current court monitors, Dr. James Kiefer and Jim Casey.
She was concerned with the resignation of Dr. Shimizu, and she was worried that instead of moving forward, we were now moving back. And she felt that we probably needed help, but she didn't think we were at receivership. So in lieu of a receivership, she felt we needed a third-party management team to assist the agency.
A third-party management team would be better than a receivership, says Cruz, because it means mental health will have an experienced team working with them rather than against them.
The third-party management team is going to work with us to present a budget to the legislature, you know, as opposed to receivership that has open pocketbook. And we've seen that in the landfill case, in the landfill matter.
But plaintiff's attorney Daniel Sommerfeld, whose motion for receivership was rejected, cautions that the written order has not yet been issued. And the key question is, who will those two court monitors be reporting to?
If this team is still answerable to the governor and the governor still has the final say about everything, we've really accomplished almost nothing.
But if the management team is answerable to the court?
Then we made a major step forward. Because now it's the management team that makes the decisions as to the functions of the department. I think the biggest issue that I see is what powers she ends up giving to the management team.
I agree with plaintiff's counsel that we need to wait and see what the scope of the report is or the order for the duties and responsibilities of the third-party management team. I think, though, she's made it clear that the scope has got, this lawsuit has gotten too large and that she wanted to narrow the focus. I'm hoping she maintains that opinion when she issues her order.
Do I consider it a setback? Not at all. I mean, the monitors have been in a function very close to being management. You know, looking at management issues, studying this issue for the last few years, and, you know, have all the abilities that I believe are required to fix this mess.
All in all, you view this as a good thing?
I think it's a good thing, yes, absolutely. I mean, not going into receivership, I think, was quite a plus for us, and the fact that we had recommended the third-party management team, and she went in that direction, she didn't have to, I think is a good thing overall.
Kevin Kerrigan, PNC News.
And I'm hoping the judge...